Oh, so I have to take 600 damage to get reduced damage? That sucks. What? Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. They don't really have a lot of damage. Heroic leap? The hell is that supposed to do? Oh, that's such a bad ability. Really? Not gonna help me much. Especially against this guy. We need a new ability. Let me change that. We need new abilities. What we have right now is kinda garbage. That's cool. Body slam! It only combos well with my stun thing. Overall, it's not a good ability. That's cool. Just body slamming people. It is an enjoyable technique though. Stunlock of body slam. Stunlock body slam. Okay. God damn shirt. God, I hate those. Hate archers. Dude, another new singing bowl. Holly's flower diet. I have no clue what they do. I have no clue. They're throwing new stuff at me. Okay. Get wrecked! Nope. I'm actually liking the body slam a lot. It's only working though because I'm nailing it every single time I hit it. Hitting cascade. Breaking twister. I am hoping that this is not the melee one. I really hope this is what I thought. I think it is. Yes, it is. Sweet. Oh, that's bad. Woo! Okay. Not cool. Got one. I can't believe I did that without getting hit once. Those things were dodging and everything. Oh man. God damn jerk. Such an amazing job dodging the archers and then hit those guys. I hope she takes the last one. Whew, okay, she does. Takes the last one every time. Good. Now what does that do? Makes you believe all your attacks result in critical hits. Wait, what? So every attack I do is gonna heal me? Is that correct? Wait, what? did I just get the ultimate item for my vampire glasses? Yep, every freaking hit. Wow, you healed so much there. Almost every single hit is like a crit. That's freaking awesome. Very nice. Oh, okay. That combo's actually really well, that body slam. Okay. Doesn't combo with them though, because I can't actually grab them. That kind of sucks, it leaves me stuck in a spot where they can hit me. Yeah, this run's gotten better, for sure. What does enhance to this do? The lightning streams back to you when you they dissipate. Oh! Actually, not a bad idea. Direct. Very nice. That was smooth. Okay. That sucks. I went to try and grab one of them, but he died and I went right through. Heavy travel jacket, that's new. And cauliflower diamond. Heavy travel jacket. I'm gonna assume that's some kind of ice resistant. Because it looks like something you'd wear in the winter. So, for this case, I think I'm gonna save up for that. I'm curious about what that does. 250 I need. See if we have enough to get on this run. We gotta go upside. Very nice. We should have enough. Nope. If only you worked the same way as the last girl. Okay. Yeah, that's not happening. We're gonna take our time with this one. That kinda sucks. Ooh. damn it. Messing up my flow. Hoping that little tiara thing is good. When taking damage that with defeat, you gain full signature charge and briefly become immune to defeat. Oh! Oh my god! That's freaking god tier! Alright, bring it, Frost Queen. Wow, okay. Nice try. Nope. Okay. Get wrecked. Water, I think. Yeah, I think keeping the water is gonna be best. Could have gotten worse. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, we kind of have to get that. Igniting Sprite Vesa. I don't know how I feel about that one. Albert's Formula. Okay, these are all new. Again? I guess by buying relics, we unlock more. Same thing with spells. I didn't know the game worked that way. I really like this. I kind of want to get this for the future. But we do have a pretty good card hand at the moment. We'll be fine. Probably better off just investing in relics, to be honest, right now. He fell, so when I went to grab him, went straight down with him. Nice. That sucks. Oh, of all the freaking things to hit me. I'm not getting any of these. Nope, I'm not getting any of these. We're on a good run. Not gonna ruin it. Okay. Well, hold on. We got some dough. I'm very curious about the mirror. That kind of sucks. Rare that I'm there. Yeah, that kind of blows, because rare that I'm ever full health, to be honest. If we can get to full health, see how much of a difference that makes. Well then. Okay. Oh, full health. Got money. Let's try this 4 mil thing. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea. We don't have a sprite right now. That's a free attack. Oh, yeah, we're gonna get that sprite. Oh my god, he survived that? It's a sprite. It'd be nice having a little guy set people on fire. You know? That should be pretty sweet. No, we probably would have fully healed if we didn't take one hit of damage. Okay. Whew. Those guys pop up out of nowhere. I think the monocle gives me crit. Evening gloves, destructive accuracy, jewelry. I think that gives me crit. Yes. Oh my god. Unleash the unlimited healing. Woo! It would be so good. We're gonna have so much healing right now. That wasn't half bad. Wait a minute. All Arcana are empowered. Does it mean that all my abilities are acting like they're enhanced? Yes, they are. Oh, that's what they mean by empowered. Oh. That's quite awesome, actually. Do I have anything worth selling? Yeah, P card, I guess. Can't burn foes. I mean, it's doing something, I guess. Not great, though. I don't remember what he had, if he had anything better. Alright. Nope. No. Destroy enemy projectiles with melee basic attack. That's freaking awesome. But Airborne Slam, Furious Tempest. That's a more enhanced version than my, to be honest. High relics. Pyrox, we don't need it. Damage is good. Abilities are good. We did not just... Abacus Jewelry, or the Evening Glove, which who knows what that does. Dude, that does? Defeating foes lowers active cooldown. Oh, yeah, it's whatever. I can kind of do without that right now. Back. Give my money back. Let's try this out. Basic Arcana activate more quickly and repeat automatically. What does that do? Oh, it gives me more uses. You know what I'm gonna do? That's free money. I would like to be full health when fighting him, but I don't know how much that's gonna help me, so... Well, this is the last fight, right? Yeah. This is the final boss before the final boss, so I might as well go all out here. We could have probably played that a little bit safer, taking a little bit more less damage, but okay. Huh. against this. Wish we had more health though. Won't deny that. Alright, let's play it a little bit safe. He's not dead? Oh my god, I thought I killed him. Wow. I'm so upset that I didn't kill him that time. I took all this extra damage for nothing. Oh, I'm so dead. And I'm dead. Ah, it's so hard. I don't know what's the best way to go about him. God damn it. We were so freaking close. Got him to about half health. Our abilities weren't good for fighting him though. I feel like we need a lot of range for fighting him. I feel like we got a bunch of like stuff I've never even seen before. Increases ice damage, first half of the coin. They meant increased damage. Okay. Lifting are kind of different elements increases damage. Okay. Release a grove of rooting vines when taking damage. That could be pretty good. Okay. Try it again. We had a great build, just not a great build for the final boss. I needed more like ranged. Cause like, I can just keep my distance and just pebble him. That'll be able to kill him, I think. What am I doing? What am I doing? The irony is, like, lightning would actually probably be really good against steel. Because it just keeps hitting and keeps him stun locked. Problem is, we can't go with a lightning build towards the end because earth speed. Wind is what works best on him. The main reason why we were able to wreck him so bad that last time. That and all the healing we had. Oh my god. The amount of hits I just took there. That's not good. Get with this one. So early, why not? Powerful health every time an exit portal is used. Oh, so this just became useless. All healing has no effect. Oh, that just became useless. I feel like that's not gonna work well with us. Red button thing. Get that. I wonder if I can get both of these. I would love to get both of those. Wow, that thing curved so hard to come after me, I swear it went through a wall. I am amazed he hit me with that. Yeah, this is going to be an early death run. I can already tell. Taking away my healing and cutting my health in half is pretty brutal. In fact, that item's already pretty rough without cutting my health in half. Jeez. You know what really sucks? I would love to get that right now. Or that. But I'm not gonna be able to afford either of them because it's too expensive. Get it. Oh wait, I could. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to get that. Get what I can, I guess, right? Come on. I would like that. I'm starting to think I should have gotten I probably should have gotten the Giant's Heart. That's cool. Okay, not bad. Evan Wolf's cloak. Huh. Find out. Damage, but receive more damage from water and earth attack. That sucks. We've gotten like all the bad stuff. Jeez. We've had really bad. Really bad draws. Get the sprite. Correct, get the lightning attack. I'll get the sprite. That's not what I thought it was. But let's see if it does damage at least. Jerk. Oh. There we go. Bubble attack. Sure. It's actually, out of all of them, it's one of the better ones, to be honest. It just sucks that, like, it's going to be used against the water guy next. And that's not going to be very effective. But it's actually a pretty useful one at all. This shoots like a shotgun. Got a nice spread and it does good damage. Alright, give me one second, guys. I got a phone call coming in from my boss at work, so I gotta kinda take this. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Quick text. Sorry about that. Alright. Come on. I don't know how my little water shield can even carry him down. Go.